Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're still at the beach. So this time, what we're gonna be doing today, so we're not gonna be drawing this pier here. We're gonna be drawing this pier at a very from a distance. I'll try to zoom in so you can see it. Is that right there? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw some of these buildings, but instead we're gonna put these closer. These beach house close to our paperworks. So we're gonna have our paper and a portrait instead of landscape. So let's get right to it. So first, we're gonna draw these buildings first. Just a quick. And at the same time, we're gonna be drawing these horizons as low as possible here on a paper. So this is the building we're drawing. Or this is a big apartment here. Alright, so this is the pier here. So behind this building. Alright, so we're gonna put shadows on it. So what I'm doing is I've actually tilted my pen. Oop. Yeah, so that's why you gotta have some sort of like a clip to hold your paperwork so wind doesn't blow it off. Cause like mine's one here, it actually blew my pages off. Now we have this line. So, but that's okay. We'll just let's color this in. So I guess to use it our advantage to bring this these two buildings here. Again, I'm using thin lines to make this shadow on this pier that we have that we're drawing on a distance. From here, you draw the water line, the water level. That's as straight as you can. Then from this point, you draw the beach shore, which is heading out this way. You can also add the some beach umbrella here. And then just color them in, put some shadow in there. As well as these are beach chairs that we have. Hey, and that's it. That's our drawing for this place. Thank you for watching me present this demonstration to you, and I'll see you next time. All right. Just like that. All right. Thank you.